ended up taking over my place, and I was so bitter until I found Twitter. Well, I used to be the kind of person spending time on MySpace until the spammers ended up taking over.